Moving on, French President Emmanuel Macron scolded a teenager after the boy addressed him by his nickname Manu. Let's take a listen into that hilarious exchange.
Bonjour. Ça va? 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 Ça va?